collection, and they're just something crazy I found. I found a ladder hitbox in the middle of the air, we're in the Lego Dimensions. We're in the Adventure World, Adventure Time Dimension, and I found a ladder hitbox. Just a random ladder hitbox and a ladder hitbox. Just two random hitboxes.
That's just so crazy, isn't it?
What just happened? That is just crazy. Wait, don't stop the recording. Okay, shut up. Stop singing. Let me just get... That is weird. I also found another ladder hitbox at the Fire Kingdom. Bimbo got stuck on it.
Turn around.
I know there's one because Bimbo got stuck in it. I'm pretty sure that Bimbo got stuck on it. Okay, so apparently there isn't an invisible hitbox because apparently Bimbo's just a hoverer. Weird. That is just weird. But yeah, other than the whole Bimbo hovering thing, I still want an explanation about why there's just a random ladder hitbox over here. Wait. I still want an explanation about the ladder hitbox down barrier. Excuse me. Are we real time or ladder hitbox? Okay. Oh, hitbox is appearing in this corner because kind of find that ladder hitbox anymore. I'm sure it was here somewhere. But yeah, you all saw at the start of the video. The hitbox that was there. Oh wait, I found the hitbox again. But yeah. Besides from the Bimbo hovering thing, I still want an explanation about why there's a ladder hitbox and a ladder hitbox just randomly here. I want this to be explained because this is just confusing. Okay, so that'll do for this video. So yeah, random ladder and ground hitbox up there. Pretty weird. I want this to be explained because this is just really weird. So yeah. Yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. And comment down below why you think this is here. Because like I still want an explanation and about this. But yeah, if you think you know why this is here, then comment it down below, because I just have no idea why that's there. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope to see you all in the next one. And bye!